AATN, Trust, and our Arizona Attorney General are taking action.
Well, I think as Arizonans, I think that we have been on the forefront of recognizing that this is a problem, but I think we need to work on the action part of it.
Join us for a sit-down with Arizona Attorney General Mark Brnovich as he discusses what he and his office does to lead the fight against human trafficking.